Our first game tonight is going to be our fifth grade teams matched up. We've got the Stilwell Indians and the Marietta Raiders.
She looks exactly like, oh.
Do you guys want to make a roll her confession for me?
You got a confession on the up.
Sorry.
Get you a drink.
Stay with him.
That's Ford with that stop right there. Number 34 with the carry for the Indians. We're in the backfield again. That'll be a short stop for the Raiders. Bring up a third down for the Indians.
I didn't have my glasses. I marked the hole in the wrong spot. So now our door has holes in it. Extra. So we plug it up. He's still got a stain in it.
Interception right there.
He just wanted a drink.
All right, yeah, it's fine. Thank you.
That's 80, I believe. I believe that's number 80, Cloud, with that interception.
Goodbye. Thank you.
Daddy, I saw Miss Jordan on the way over there.
Did you?
Yes, yeah, my teacher. She's all the way
over. Our grandpa's playing.
Can I get your phone?
Get this way.
Thank you.
Raiders hit in the backfield. That's number 34 with the stop, I believe. That's number 33, Kenyon, with the carry. Be about a 3-4 yard loss for the Raiders. Second down. That's Pettit around the corner there. He made it in. Touchdown Raiders. Extra point good for the Raiders. That's Kenyon with that carry right there.
I'm glad you brought that out, Charlie Joe. That kid, I swear.
I don't like the pepperoni
one. All right, that's number 29, Jackson, with that carry. Short loss on the play. Tackled by a few different Raiders on that one. Thank you. That's the end of the first quarter. Raiders on top, 8-0. Ball a little bit high there. Looks like it's going to be Raider ball. First and goal for the Raiders. They give it to Crow. He's on the left side there. Touchdown. We've got some yellow stuff on the field there. That'll back the Raiders up. It'll be first and goal from about the 19-ish, I think. Spin there down the right side. They'll run him out of bounds. Looks like about a second down from maybe the 11, 12, something like that. Guess as good as mine. We're gonna go with 11, maybe 11 and a half. That might have been Kenyon with that carry. All right, good deal. I think I seen a 45 and a 9 in on that tackle. I don't have any names for the Indians.
In other words, he's still going to be me just like he's doing.
Dad, I love you.
I love you too, man.
I already told him. Snap a little bit high right there. That'll be a fourth down. See if we see the field goal crew come out on there. Working goal for the Raiders. Crow down the right side. He's got to make it all the way in. And says touchdown for the Raiders. Backfield. Extra point will fail. Raiders on top, 14-0. Pass is complete. It's number 34 with the catch. Short loss on the play. That'll be a second down and about 12, looks like.
Well, okay. Jimmy, is that what the deal is?
Number 9 down the left side there. That's Ford and Crow with that stop right there just past midfield. Number 9 with that carry again. He'll pick up about 7 yards, looks like, maybe 8.
Good day, though.
Good. No, I see that score.
That call will go against the Raiders. Push the Indians ahead just a little bit.
We're in the cafeteria.
I believe that's a pass interference. Number 9's going to be hitting the backfield. It'll be about an 11, 12 yard drop. Timeout for the Indians. Second down in a whole bunch. Down the right side. Still on his feet. He'll get a good chunk of that yardage back. Looks like they got a timeout call. Interception. That's Thomas Cloud again. He's rumbling down the field. He got slung out. We made it, but we got a yellow flag down here. Bet it snagged that, but it looks like we're going to have a loss on the play. About 7 yards. Second down for the Raiders. Hit it with that carry.
Yeah, but the last time they just had all the...
Bring up a third down for the Raiders.
Contrast.
Pass is caught by Cloud. Then he's rumbling down the field. He's at the 10, the 5. Touchdown, Millionaires! Come up right there. Extra point, no good. Raiders on top, 20-0. Stop in the backfield right there. I believe that was Ford with that stop.
Logan. Logan. I'll see you at soccer practice now.
believe that was Cloud with that stop. Be a third down and 10 for the Indians. Side there. Got a flag on the play. Got a hold against the Indians or the Raiders. Got a face mask against the Raiders. First and 8, looks like. End of the third quarter, Raiders on top, 20-0. That was Ford in the backfield. That'll be a third and quite a ways right there. That's Crow with that stop right there. He'll pick up about 5 or 6 yards. Fourth down for the Indians. They'll punt it away. Nice high kick. Going, going, going. Raiders take over at the 35. Ball fly over his head just a little bit. Looks like we'll lose about maybe 5 yards, 6 yards on that play. Second down. Crow's going to hop around the corner there. Oh, just steps out. Looks like a first down for the Raiders.
Last game, I seen that back. Like the other game, it's still been there, so you guys want to check it out.
I believe that was Jackson with that carry right there. First and 10 for the Raiders.
Come on.
Kenyon with the carry. Might have been a short loss on that one. Second and 11, looks like. Jackson dances around, might have picked up about 2 yards on play, third and 9. Jackson with the carry again. It'll be a fourth down and about 7, maybe 8. 7 3/4. All right. That's the end of the first quarter. I believe that's what that Morse code told us. Let's give both teams a big hand tonight.